Well, did you ever have a desire to be involved in aviation, or maybe even learn how to fly, but didn't know where to go? Well, how about the Civil Air Patrol?
We're going to come all the way around in a circle and check all the components of the aircraft.
Zach Bowen and Stacy McManus are conducting a pre-flight check of their Cessna Skyhawk.
It's very easy to get confused in the air looking at that windsock.
Along with four other cadets, they are part of this year's Civil Air Patrol solo program.
I've always wanted to be a pilot, so I started in that way. And then once I did join, I got into the cadet programs and doing all the special activities, and it's just really helped me get a leadership sense about myself.
Each year, cadets ages 16 to 21 from all over Maryland compete for six coveted scholarships to the program, which emphasizes aerospace education, leadership skills, and an introduction to flight.
The aerospace education, this camp right here is a good example of that. Just a week of straight flying. Emergency services, I've been to multiple search and rescue camps where they teach you valuable skills needed to go out and find lost airplanes. And cadet programs, that's where I, back in my squadron, is where I show leadership.
And so the top six cadets each year are selected by a selection committee for Maryland Wing, and then they pay a token amount for this 0 to 15 hours in the complete private pilot ground school in this program, and Wing picks up the remaining cost.
The Civil Air Patrol has been in existence since the beginning of World War II, and the Maryland Wing has played an important role in modern-day American history.
One of the more well-recognized was submarine patrol. Even at the end, they were even carrying bombs and dropping them on the subs off of the coast of the Atlantic and the Gulf Coast. And one of the big bases was here in Maryland.
Pegasus Tower, Capt. 1828, midfield downwind, runway 27.
Capt. 1828, runway 27, clear for the option.
Now, these cadets did not get their pilot's license. However, they were able to solo, and that's a huge accomplishment. If you ever have a desire to get involved in this, you may want to just check out your local Civil Air Patrol squadron. Reporting in SkyTeam 11, I'm Captain Roy Taylor.